She is a prophet straight in my heart.